I am Dr. Jitendra Das, Director of FORE School of Management, New Delhi. And I'm here on this APETA 2019 summit. And this is themed on higher education. Higher education is very critical activity for nation building. And if you look at the data that we have, all the nations who have done well economically have had a very powerful higher education system. If you look at the current scenario, all the highest economies of the world have very strong higher education system. If you go back in time in India, when India was a very powerful country as far as the world trade is concerned, our share was about 30-35% of the world trade. Today it is 1.6%. So those days we had the best universities in the world. So our higher education was iconic of its time, you know, the Takshila, Nalanda, Vikramshila and all. So today our higher education is actually in doldrums. We have more or less 9 categories of universities in the country, and all of them have different rules and regulations. We have the IIMs and the IITs. They have no regulator. They are unto themselves. And then a lot of funds are given to them. So we have different rules that governs the higher education. Output is the same. Output is research output. Output is the students graduating. The output is the same. Input is also the same, which is the internal Indian students by and large. Yet we have different rules. So this is structurally a very faulty system that we have. When the output is the same, input is the same, and you have different rules. So just because of the rules, the output would be impacted adversely. And none of the processes and systems will give you the best output with your student. So even the IITs and IIMs that we talk of as the one of the best, they are far, far below when you compare them to the international level. So that's the sad part as far as our higher education is concerned in India. It's high time we strongly fix the rules and regulations for higher education. And my personal view is that you know, the rules for imparting education, higher education, must be common. Because input is the same, output is the same, so why should you have different rules? So rules should be the same, like the corporates. Corporates have government companies and corporates have private companies. But the rules are the same, you know, business. So likewise, education, the rules should be same, and you have government, you have private. That's how the excellence will come. That's how we'll be able to put up our best strength and reach the international level which is there today. Thank you.